pretty stable in the air. Landing looks pretty decent. Should be 17-17.5s.
And she is the leader. Anywhere in the top five will guarantee her the overall World Cup championship. So jump away from maybe locking up another crystal ball.